the Stanley Cup.
Sidney Crosby, come on back.
A picture, and it's his. This around, it is interesting to us that broken ankle and all, Trevor Daley is out there and is in his number 6 jersey and on skates. I wonder if he'll be one of the first to get it. He actually is. Dupuis could not finish the year. Loved by all Penguins fans, is wearing that number 9 one more time and is the third. He played 18 games, placed on the IR before Christmas. Played in both regular season games against the Sharks. A high caliber human being. Who's next? Marc-Andre Fleury. And a quick handoff to Chris Kunitz. Third time for him, second time for Fleury. It is documented that the first team to have everyone have a day with the cup, top to bottom through the ranks, was New Jersey in 1995. Regardless of the historical argument, as Evgeny Malkin ripped the cup, this trophy, and this very one, has traveled over 100,000 miles in the last 2 years, because it goes to the homeland of everyone. 7 of these players are from Europe, 10 from the United States, the rest from Canada. You've been watching the Stanley Cup Final presented by GEICO. Coming up next, except on the West Coast, it's your local news. And right now, over on NBCSN, our Stanley Cup celebration continues. It was 3-1 Penguins in the game, 4-2 in the series.